While appearing on Yatzpan, the Israeli version of The Tonight Show, I was asked about Miami Heat center Shaquille O'Neal. What's it like to hang out with an NBA superstar? I shared with the viewers some first-hand stories of how Shaq gives back and helps out people, but never takes any credit. After the show, the host, Eli Yatzpan, one of the biggest celebrities in Israel, had this message for Shaq.
Shaquille, first of all, thank you very much in Miami Heat. And I admire you because I heard a lot about your support with the poor people and how do you say it in English?
All the needy.
And God bless you.
Yatzpan is not the only big name in Israel that's a big fan of Shaq. I asked the Prime Minister, Ehud Olmert, what's his message to the big man?
No! No to Chanukat Yerushalayim! No to Ribonut Palestinit!
Hi Shaq, I watched each one of the games that you played leading the and I was amazed at the ability and the talent and the dedication and the fighting spirit that you have shown and motivated with your entire team. I am a great fan of yours.
Do you want to invite him to come visit you?
I'd be happy to welcome you to the city of Jerusalem. You have fans all over the place. You have Jews, you have Muslims, you have Christians. All of them are admirers of you. Come over and we'll have a great fun over there.
If Shaq chooses to accept the invitation, he won't be the first NBA legend to make the pilgrimage. A few years ago, Kareem Abdul-Jabbar went to Jerusalem and had a great experience. Reporting from Los Angeles, I'm Eli Sekbek.